Hi, hello friends. This is Mrs. Surya. Me chusnaru Bhavani Tutorials and Entertainment Channel. Friends, ee video lo nenu electrical concepts vaina mock test anedi conduct chestunanu. And friends, very very important bits anevu unnai friends. So video ni miss cheyakunda last varaku chudandi. And ippudu varaku na channel evaraina subscribe chesukopoyi unte subscribe cheskondi. And pakkane unna bell icon ni activate chesi all ane option ni click chesthe nenu chese prathi video meeku notification anedi vastundi. And meeru chese chinna like and subscribe nakaithe chaala support ni istundi. Okay friends, mana video lo first bit. In which of the following semiconductor the concentration of the holes and electrons is equal? Option A, intrinsic. Option B, extrinsic. Option C, compound. Option D, elemental. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option A, intrinsic. Second bit, in which range of temperature freeze out point begins to occur? Option A, higher range. Option B, lower range. Option C, middle range. Option D, none. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option B, lower range. Third bit, what do you mean by the term freeze out? Option A, all the electrons are frozen at room temperature. Option B, none of the electrons are terminally elevated to the conduction band. Option C, all the electrons are in the conduction band. Option D, all the holes are in the valency band. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option B, none of the electrons are terminally elevated to the conduction band. Fourth bit, at absolute zero temperature which level is above the Fermi energy level in case of donors? Option A, donor energy level. Option B, acceptor energy level. Option C, conduction band. Option D, valency band. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option C, conduction band. Fifth bit, range of an electrical instrument depend on dash. Option A, current. Option B, voltage. Option C, power. Option D, resistance. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option A, current. Sixth bit, a shunt is a dash. Option A, very high resistance. Option B, medium resistance. Option C, very low resistance. Option D, high resistance. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option C, very low resistance. Seventh bit, potential terminals have a dash. Option A, high current capacity. Option B, low voltage capacity. Option C, low current capacity. Option D, high voltage capacity. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option C, low current capacity. Eighth bit, in case of AC emitter, shunts consist of dash. Option A, impedance. Option B, capacitance. Option C, resistance. Option D, inductance. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option D, inductance. Ninth bit, a multiplier is dash. Option A, non-inductive. Option B, resistive. Option C, capacitive. Option D, non-capacitive. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option A, non-inductive. Tenth bit, what is a current transformer? Option A, transformer used with an AC emitter. Option B, transformer used with an DC emitter. Option C, transformer used with an AC voltmeter. Option D, transformer used with an DC voltmeter. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi option A, transformer used with an AC emitter. 11th bit, what is a potential transformer? Option A, transformer used with an DC emitter. Option B, transformer used with an AC voltmeter. Option C, transformer used with an DC emitter. Option D, transformer used with an AC voltmeter. Answer yes cheyandi. Answer vachesi Option B, transformer used with an AC voltmeter, 12th bit. Instrument transformers provide dash. Option A, electrical isolation from low rated windings. Option B, electrical isolation from high rated windings. Option C, electrical isolation from medium rated windings. Option D, no electrical isolation at all. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option C, electrical isolation from medium rated winding. 13 bit. Ratio error is defined as. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option B, 14th bit. High flux density leads to dash. Option A, a decreased voltage in the secondary. Option B, a decreased voltage in the primary. Option C, a increased voltage in the secondary. Option B, Option D, a increased voltage in the primary. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option C, a increased voltage in the secondary. 15th bit, potential transformers are used to measure dash. Option A, high voltages. Option B, low voltages. Option C, high currents. Option D, low currents. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option A, high voltages. 16th bit, potential transformers are used with dash. Option A, high range voltmeter. Option B, low range voltmeter. Option C, intermediate range voltmeter. Option C, high range, very high range voltmeter. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option B, low range voltmeter. 17th bit, leakage reactance is minimized by dash. Option A, using thin conductors. Option B, reducing leakage flux. Option C, increasing flux density. Option D, shorting the windings. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option B, reducing leakage flux. 18th bit, ratio error can be minimized by dash. Option A, reducing the turns. Option B, reducing the current. Option C, increasing the voltage. Option D, using a good core material. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option D, using a good core material. 19th bit, power is dash. Option A, rate of doing work. Option B, rate of producing voltage. Option C, rate of generating current. Option D, rate of overcoming friction. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option A, rate of doing work. 20th bit, a dynamometer type wattmeter consists of dash. Option A, only potential coil. Option B, potential and current coils. Option C, only current coil. Option D, no coils. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option B, potential and current coils. 21st bit, in pulse transmitter, the ratio of time on to time off is called dash. Option A, efficiency. Option B, duty cycle. Option C, base. Option D, bandwidth. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option B, duty cycle. 22nd bit, in pulse modulation, modulating intelligence controls. Option A, pulse width. Option B, pulse amplitude. Option C, pulse spacing. Option D, any one of the above. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option A, pulse width. 23rd bit, during amplitude modulation, the phase angle of the modulating voltage changes by. Option A, 180 degrees. Option B, 90 degrees. Option C, 45 degrees. Option D, 0 degrees. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chessy. Option D, 0 degrees. 24th bit, which of the following is likely to be the bandwidth of a FM receiver? Option A, 5 kHz. Option B, 20 kHz. Option C, 200 kHz. Option D, 20 mHz. Answer yes, Chandi. ఆన్సర్ వచ్చేసి ఆప్షన్ సి 20 KHZ 25th bit. ఇన్ యాంప్లిఫైడ్ మాడ్యులేషన్ రిసీవర్ ద ఆసిలేటర్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ ఇస్ ఆప్షన్ ఏ ఆల్వేస్ ఈక్వల్ టు సిగ్నల్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ ఆప్షన్ బి ఆల్వేస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 455 KHZ ఆప్షన్ సి ఆల్వేస్ హైయర్ దెన్ సిగ్నల్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ ఆప్షన్ డి ఆల్వేస్ లోవర్ దెన్ సిగ్నల్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ ఆన్సర్ గెస్ చేయండి ఆన్సర్ వచ్చేసి ఆప్షన్ సి ఆల్వేస్ హైయర్ దెన్ సిగ్నల్ ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ 26th bit. Which of the following receiver does not have amplitude limiter stage? Option A, AM. Option B, FM. Option C, both AM and FM. Option D, none of the above. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option A, AM. 27th bit. Channel capacity is exactly zero. Sorry, channel capacity is exactly equal to dash. Option A, amount of information per second. Option B, bandwidth of demand. Option C, noise rate in demand. Option D, none of the above. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option A, amount of information per second. 28th bit. The capacity of a channel is dash. Option A, number of digits used in coding. Option B, volume of information it can take. Option C, bandwidth required for information. Option D, maximum rate of information transmission. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option D, maximum rate of information transmission. 29th bit. Dit is a unit of dash. Option A, entropy. Option B, channel capacity. Option C, information. Option D, rate of information. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option C, information. 30th bit. 1 bit equals to dash. Option A, 1 bit. Option B, 1.7 bits. Option C, 3.32 bits. Option D, 10 bits. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option C, 3.32 bits. 31st bit. Redundancy in communication system. Option A, reduce efficiency of communication. Option B, helps to detect errors. Option C, helps to correct error. Option D, all of the above. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option D, all of the above. 32nd bit. Compensating windings are provided in slots made on the dash. Option A, armature. Option B, main pole faces. Option C, interpole face. Option D, none of this. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option B, main pole faces. 33rd bit. The principle of operation of DC motor is dash. Option A, Fleming's right hand rule. Option B, Fleming's left hand rule. Option C, Ohm's law. Option D, Ampere rule. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option B, Fleming's left hand rule. 34th bit. Compound motor can be classified as dash. Option A, long shunt. Option B, short shunt. Option C, long shunt and short shunt. Option D, none of this. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option C, long shunt and short shunt. 35th bit. The series field windings has dash. Option A, thin conductor. Option B, thick conductor. Option C, large number of turns. Option D, thick conductor with less number of turns. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option D, thick conductor with less number of turns. 36th bit. The shunt field windings has dash. Option A, smaller cross-sectional area with large number of turns. Option B, higher cross-sectional area with small number of turns. Option C, carrying the lull current, armature current. Sorry, option C, carrying the lull armature current. Option D, none of this. Answer yes, chandi. Answer just say. Option A, smaller cross-sectional area with large number of turns. 37th bit. Field control of DC shunt motor is below rated speed by dash. Option A, field control. Option B, armature control. Option C, tapped field control. Option D, field and armature control. Answer yes, chandi. आंसर अच्छे ऑप्शन बी आर्मेचर कंट्रोल 38 बिट द मोटर यूज्ड फॉर ट्रिक्शन वर्क पर्पोजेस डैस ऑप्शन ए शंट मोटर ऑप्शन बी सीरीज मोटर ऑप्शन सी कम्युलेटिव कंपाउंड मोटर ऑप्शन डी डिफरेंशियल मोटर आंसर गेस चेंज आंसर अच्छे ऑप्शन बी सीरीज मोटर 39th बिट ए डीसी जनरेटर कन्वर्ट्स ऑप्शन ए इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी टू मैकेनिकल एनर्जी ऑप्शन बी मैकेनिकल एनर्जी टू इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी ऑप्शन सी काइनेटिक एनर्जी टू मैकेनिकल एनर्जी ऑप्शन डी मैकेनिकल एनर्जी टू काइनेटिक एनर्जी आंसर गेस చేయండి आंसर వచ్చేసి ऑप्शन बी मैकेनिकल एनर्जी टू इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी 40th बिट ए डीसी मोटर कन्वर्ट्स ऑप्शन ए इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी टू मैकेनिकल एनर्जी ऑप्शन बी मैकेनिकल एनर्जी टू इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी ऑप्शन सी काइनेटिक एनर्जी टू मैकेनिकल एनर्जी ऑप्शन डी मैकेनिकल एनर्जी टू काइनेटिक एनर्जी आंसर गेस చేయండి आंसर వచ్చేసి ऑप्शन ए इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी टू मैकेनिकल एनर्जी 41st बिट इन डीसी जनरेटर द कम्यूटेटर ऑप्शन ए कन्वर्ट्स अल्टरनेटिंग करंट टू यूनिडायरेक्शनल करंट ऑप्शन बी कन्वर्ट्स यूनिडायरेक्शनल करंट टू अल्टरनेटिंग करंट ऑप्शन सी रोटेट द आर्मेचर इन ए पर्टिकुलर डायरेक्शन ऑप्शन डी इंप्रूव्स द कम्यूटेशन आंसर गेस చేయండి आंसर వచ్చేసి ऑप्शन ए कन्वर्ट्स अल्टरनेटिंग करंट टू यूनिडायरेक्शनल करंट 42nd बिट द कम्यूटेटर सेगमेंट्स आर सेपरेटेड बाय डैश ऑप्शन ए कॉटन इंसुलेटर ऑप्शन बी माइका इंसुलेटर ऑप्शन सी प्रेस बोर्ड ऑप्शन डी ऑयल इंसुलेटर आंसर गेस చేయండి आंसर వచ్చేసి ऑप्शन डी ऑयल इंसुलेशन 43rd बिट The brushes in a DC machine are made of dash. Option A, aluminium. Option B, steel. Option C, mica. Option D, carbon. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Chase. Option D, carbon. 44th bit. By using dash, the current in the external circuit of DC generator is maintained in unidirection. Option A, slip rings. Option B, brushes. Option C, split rings. Option D, none. आंसर यस చేయండి आंसर వచ్చేసి ऑप्शन सी स्प्लिट रिंग्स 45th बिट द नंबर ऑफ पैरेलल पाथ्स इन लैप वुंड जनरेटर आर इक्वल टू डैश ऑप्शन ए नंबर ऑफ पोल्स ऑप्शन बी टू ऑप्शन सी नंबर ऑफ कम्यूटेटर सिग्नल्स ऑप्शन डी नंबर ऑफ कॉइल्स आंसर यस చేయండి आंसर వచ్చేసి ऑप्शन ए नंबर ऑफ पोल्स 46th बिट द नंबर ऑफ पैरेलल पाथ्स इन वेव ओन जनरेटर आर इक्वल टू डैश ऑप्शन ए नंबर ऑफ पोल्स ऑप्शन बी टू ऑप्शन सी नंबर ऑफ कम्यूटेटर सिग्नल्स ऑप्शन डी नंबर ऑफ कॉइल्स आंसर गेस చేయండి आंसर వచ్చేసి ऑप्शन बी टू 47th बिट DC generators are classified according to dash. Option A, number of field poles. Option B, number of armature coils. Option C, the manner in which field windings are connected. Option D, the manner commutator segments are connected. Answer guess chain. Answer chase. Option C, the manner in which field windings are connected. 48th bit. Dash axis in a line. Which bisects the angle between the two adjacent poles in a DC machine? Option A, MNA. Option B, RNA. Option C, GNA. Option D, DNA. Answer yes, Chandi. Answer Jesse. Option C, GNA. 49th bit. Along the magnetic neutral axis, the flux existing is dash. Option A, maximum. Option B, half of that of flux exists along GNA. Option C, double that of flux exists along GNA. Option D, zero. Answer yes, GNA. Answer just say option D, zero. 50th bit. The principle of operation of DC generator is dash. Option A, Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction. Option B, Fleming's right hand rule. ऑप्शन सी कॉलम्स लॉ ऑप्शन डी ओम्स लॉ आंसर गेस चेंज नहीं answer chese option C, column slow. Idi friends na video ganaka meeku nachinatle like cheyandi, share cheyandi and alane na channel ni subscribe cheskondi. Thanks for watching.